would you expect inside a new Balenciaga cigarettes and tiny liquor bottles? Just what you'd expect inside a new Balenciaga.